Welcome to Thomas Cooper Library's tutorial on retrieving articles within databases. We'll learn basic methods of accessing articles in online full text. If you like an article, you'll want to access it in online full text. The quickest way to access the article is to select PDF full text under the article's title. You'll be directed to it in online full text. From here, you can download or print. Another method is to click on the article title. From here, you can get a better feel for whether it will work for your research by reading the abstract. If you decide you want it, the link to full text is in the upper left-hand corner. Not all articles have direct links to online full text, but don't worry, that doesn't mean you don't have access. You may see an article that says linked full text or full text finder. When you click on either link, you're taken to a different database that USC has access to. For online full text, always look for a button that says Download PDF, and you'll be able to download the article. Sometimes the library doesn't have online full text access to an article, but that still doesn't mean you can't get it. If you come across an article that directs you to a page like this, always check to be sure whether the full text finder is offering you a link under Get Full Text. If, like in this example, it has a link under Get Full Text, click it and you should be directed to the article. Other times, it could say, View library holdings for this item. That means Thomas Cooper Library could have the article you want in print form. If the full text finder isn't offering you any options, or the library doesn't have a print copy of your article, try the Ask a Librarian chat link at the bottom of the page.